In this video, I'll go over how to use TurboScribe's free account to create captions for your videos. So I'll start by signing up. I'm at turboscribe.ai. That's the URL you'll go to. And then you can just select sign up in the top right. And I'm going to sign up with my Google account, so I'll just select start for free with Google, and that's it. I have my account set up. So from here, I can transcribe my first file just by selecting transcribe your first file. And then I can either drag or drop the file, or I can select browse files and select it from my computer. I'm going to select browse files. And while that uploads, I'm going to look at these additional settings. So I can change the audio language. It is English, so I'll leave it as English. I can select the transcription mode. There's cheetah, which is the fastest, dolphin, which is balanced, and whale, which it says is the most accurate. I'm going to use whale because I care the most about accuracy. And then there's additional speaker recognition and more settings. And this is where you can select if there's additional speakers. You can select recognize speakers and then select how many speakers there are. You can transcribe to English, or there's also a restore audio option as well. So I'm not going to select any of those, and I'll select transcribe. So now it is transcribing my file, and in my list of files, here I can see the file name, when I uploaded it, the duration of the video, and I can see the mode, which is the whale, and then I can see the status, which updates in real time, and it's already transcribed. So now I can select that file to go to it. And I see my transcription with the timestamps. I do need to make sure I review this because AI did do it. So I want to make sure I have a human review to make sure it's accurate. And I can do that just by playing the audio down at the bottom and making sure that all of the text is correct. If I need to edit it, in this sidebar on the right, I can scroll down and select Edit Transcript. Then I can hover over a section, select Edit, and edit any of the text that needs to be changed. When I'm done, I can select Done Editing. So that's how you can use TurboScribe to start captioning your videos.